Greetings, Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook, family, friends, and the world. This is Mikael Eric Harris, better known as The Juice, also known as the Alkaline Water Guy. What's going on? I'm over here at the Amoco on Gratiot and Harper near the 94 Ford Freeway. I'm over here at the Amoco. I just got through restocking with the Alkaline Sun Teas. Just got through restocking over here. The day is 7/8/21, which is July 8th, 2021. So just to let you know, I just restocked. Want you to see what we just restocked with. Excuse me, my bro. All right, my brother. You like the teas yourself?
It's my first time trying them, but I'm always down to support the black
man. It's my brother right there, y'all. All right, appreciate you, my brother. Thank you. There you go. Hey, I love the support. Love the support, YP.
I know, I was trying to show this to her earlier. I don't know if y'all can see that or not.
Yeah, I appreciate that, my brother. All right. Greetings, everyone. Just to share with you what I just restocked with. We just restocked with the black tea, alkaline sun tea, the green tea, alkaline sun tea, the cherry passion fruit, alkaline sun tea, the vanilla mint alkaline sun tea, the lemon cherry alkaline sun tea, the cherry mango alkaline sun tea, the mango peach alkaline sun tea, the cherry apple alkaline sun tea, the lemon apple alkaline sun tea, and the chamomile alkaline sun tea. The teas are brewed in the sun, sweetened with agave, made in the alkaline water. And alkaline water is made from the Lovelux SD501 Kangen water machine. And I enhance the energy with stones, crystals, or organized energy conductor to help line up the chakra and the oil around the body. I play soothing music and I put my passion, my love into it, which enhances the energy in the water as well. And the teas. So don't forget, we got chamomile, lemon apple, cherry apple, mango peach, cherry mango, lemon cherry, vanilla mint, cherry passion fruit, green tea, and the black tea, alkaline sun teas. So come on down to the Amoco on Gratiot and Harper and support. And come and get your Lakine, Choose Life, Alkaline Sun Teas. I love my people when they support, when they come and just want to try it out. I tell y'all, I love you, I appreciate you, and I thank you. So, you know, we're down here at the Amoco at the moment. If you'd like to get in contact with me, call, connect with me. All my information is in the post. Please connect with me at any time. If not in this post, it's definitely in the YouTube, or should I say YouTube, or either in the Facebook post, because Instagram sometimes don't get all the information. But also, as I was saying, that we're not only here at the Amoco Food Mart here at Gratiot and Harper, we're also at the K&G Deli on Connors and Shoemaker. You can find us there with the alkaline water and teas, as well as on the Citco gas station on Alter Road and Warren. On Ultra Road and Warren, with the alkaline water and teas. You can also find it in the Marathon station on Ultra Road and Mac. Mac and Ultra Road, we have the alkaline water and alkaline sun teas there. Now we have the alkaline water at the Sunoco on 7 Mile and Hayes. That 7 Mile and Hayes, we have the alkaline water there. We're going to get the teas back soon we get the vending situation together. But we'll be back out there soon with the tea, but we have the water out there, as well as we have the alkaline water at the Motor City Smoothies on Gratiot, on Jefferson, in the plaza between, I'm just going to say it like this, between Dickerson and Chalmers. There's a plaza there. You can check it out. It's Motor City Smoothie there. You can go and get the alkaline water there. Now, that's on the east side of town. Now, in Highland Park, we're at the Citco on Midland and Woodward. If you're coming from 6 Mile going towards downtown, before you go into the Viaduct, you'll see the Citco on your right-hand side, or it sits right across the street from the old Highland Park High in Highland Park.
Now, that's the Citgo there in Highland Park. But on the west side of town, we're at the Marathon gas station on 96 and Telegraph. That's 96 and Telegraph. And on the side where you're going, getting ready to go down, going towards downtown or going towards west. I guess that's going towards east. West is going the opposite way. That's the Marathon right there on Telegraph and 96. But up the street from there on Telegraph and Finkel, we're at the BP station at the Finkel Fuel Mart. Finkel Fuel Mart, the BP station on, I'll listen to the music, on on Telegraph and Finkel. Otherwise, I thank you for your time, your patience, your listening ear, and your seeing eye. Help support me, support you, as we support each other. I thank you, I appreciate you, and I love you. Thank you. Peace.